I'm going to use this sample program again just to talk a little bit more about the reserve word void here. These are void functions, and what a void function is a void function is really just a function that executes some code, and it doesn't have a return statement in it that would return information back to the main program. And it's fine to have void functions. They're probably the most common types of functions. The example that I have here, a display function, is a very common void function. You take some information from the main program and you pass it out to the function and it displays information. There's no reason really to return anything back to the main program. So that's what the word void here means. It means we're not going to use a return statement to send something back. One thing to note when you're working with void functions is when you call the function, it's what's referred to as a standalone statement. That just means the function call by itself is a statement. So you have the function call and a semicolon, and it will jump out and it will execute your code for you.